Evening everyone, welcome back to the channel. So I have been looking through all of your comments and thanks so much for everyone that's left me such detailed information about the band from the Tool Army. So I think I'm going to find it really difficult to satisfy everybody's requests, but the decision I've made is to go back to the very beginning, which is a suggestion that some of you have made, and I think I know the Tool Army well enough to know that you won't be disappointed with that. So you'll all know that the first song from the first album, Undertow, is of course Intolerance, and let's crack into
Okay, I've got the lyrics here beside me again. Let's go.
Is that an engine? Sounds like an engine.
Oh, it's not. Okay. Right.
Oh, Well, so there we go. What a start to the album. Intolerance, definitely with that strong theme, lies, cheat and steal going through it. The West Point Military Academy Honor Code. I think it sounds like Maynard's obviously had issues when he was in the military. We've seen some things that he probably wasn't very happy with, but had to let go. There's an intolerance. I think that's actually the first time where I've wanted that to carry on, that track, wanted it to keep going. I was a bit sad that that one ended, but there we go. So I'm going to go from the start, everyone. I hope that's all right with everyone. I'm sure it will be. And I will get to all the good stuff that you've suggested as we go along here. But another song that I really loved. This sounds like it's going to be a great first album. Looking forward to the rest. Hit that subscribe, hit the like button. I'll see you in the next video.